It's called a swamp hen, or at least that's one of the names of it. It's right next to an alligator, and I hope it knows that, because if not, it's probably going to get eaten. There's more wildlife out here in Alabama's cypress swamp. They naturally know to avoid the gators. They've adapted.